silence. It's supposed to be peaceful. So why does it sometimes feel overwhelming? Why can total silence feel louder than sound itself? Today, on Tiny Things, we are diving deep into the science of nothingness and why your brain can't handle true silence. Silence isn't empty. In fact, your brain often treats silence like noise. From astronauts floating in the space to people trapped in the world's quietest room, silence isn't always comforting. It can be loud, even terrifying. So this is Tiny Things, where the small stuff is the most surprising. Why you never really hear silence. First, here's a fact. Unless you're in a specially designed chamber, you have never actually heard total silence. Even in the quietest places, there's always something. The hum of electricity, distant cars, your own heartbeat. Your ears are always listening. Why? Because your brain craves input. Your auditory system is constantly scanning for sound, even when you're asleep. The world's quietest room and why people can't stay long there. In Minnesota, USA, there's a room so quiet it holds the world record. It's called an anechoic chamber, designed to observe 99.99% of sound. Inside, people report hearing their own heartbeat, their blood flowing, their joints creaking. Most can't last more than 30 to 45 minutes before needing to leave. Why? Because when external noise disappears, your brain turns up the volume on your internal sounds. In silence, your brain amplifies whatever it can find. For some, the silence becomes so loud that it's unbearable. How your brain invents sound. Here's the strange part. In deep silence, your brain may actually invent sounds. It's called auditory hallucination. Not due to illness, but because your brain expects sound. It could be ringing, static, even whispered voices. This is partly why silence feels loud. It's not quite your brain struggles with. It's absence. When external input stops, your brain creates its own. Why astronauts fear space silence. In space, no one can hear your scream, literally. Sounds needs air to travel, and in the vacuum of space, there's nothing. Astronauts describe the silence of space as eerie, not peaceful. In fact, NASA simulates silence during astronaut training to prepare them for the psychological stress. In space, the only sounds you will hear are the ones inside your own body. And that, for many, is the loudest sound of all. Why humans fear silence. Psychologically, silence signals danger. In nature, sudden silence often meant a predator was near. Today, silence removes distraction and forces us to listen to ourselves. Silence can amplify thoughts, worries, and inner noise. Your brain is wired to fill silence with sound or with thoughts. Can silence be healing? But silence isn't the enemy. In controlled doses, silence is powerful. It can help your brain reset. It can improve focus. It can even spark creativity. Studies show that even 2 minutes of silence can lower blood pressure and reduce stress. So while your brain may fight silence, your body needs it. To conclude, I would say silence isn't empty. Silence isn't empty, it's full of hidden signals, full of sounds your brain invents. And sometimes, silence speaks louder than noise. This was Tiny Things, where the small stuff is the most surprising. So, if you enjoyed this video, hit like, subscribe, and share it with someone who thinks silence is boring. Drop a comment below. When was the last time you truly heard nothing? And remember, in silence, you're never truly alone. See you next time.